This skill video will show you three different ways to remove the roof from an upright vehicle. You should complete this skill while wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. Cut the first post at the point farthest away from the patient. Remove glass. Cut the B and C post without cutting into the seatbelt pretensioners located in the B post and any side airbag inflation cylinders that might be located in the C post. Assign personnel to support the roof while the posts are being cut so the roof will not fall into the passenger compartment. Cut the post closest to the patient last. Remove the roof. Peel back the plastic interior finish and peek inside looking for potential hazards such as airbags or retractors before cutting. Cut the roof supports, door jams, just behind the windshield frame. Continue the cut across the front of the roof behind the windshield frame. Remove the rear window. Cut the B and C post without cutting into the seatbelt pretensioners located in the B post and any side airbag inflation cylinders that might be located in the C post. Assign personnel to support the roof while the posts are being cut, so the roof will not fall into the passenger compartment. Once all the posts have been cut, lift the roof clear and set it aside. Peel back the plastic interior finish and peek inside looking for potential hazards, such as airbags or retractors, before cutting. Cut seat belts and appropriate posts. Use a pike pole or other long object to push the sheet metal down at the bending point and to push the roof up at the front. Flapped roofs should be secured with ropes, chains, straps, or other appropriate material.